Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm playing a different game, not really Roblox. It's not Roblox, it's not something that I usually play on my channel. It is Animal Restaurant. Now today I'll be telling you guys how you can get a lot of codfish, which is the currency in this game, in about 10 minutes. So my technique, here's the answer, here is my technique of how I got this much cod in 10 minutes. It doesn't need anything to do with the website. It's in the game itself. It's nothing to be paid for. It's really nothing much. It's literally in the game. It's super trustworthy as well. It is by spamming the flyer promo button. Now, when I mean spam, I mean like clicking it a lot, because when you spam a lot of flyer promos slash the, you know, like the, you know, like, okay, I purchased a staff guy, the one that's like on the, I don't know what to call it, the left, the dog here, and he promotes it just a little bit though. I don't think he's doing much, to be honest. So it's better if you just like spam this button in the lower right corner. Now this button promotes your restaurant to other animals, and look at how many customers I got in the past. I don't even know. And at the beginning of this video, I think I had like 85 or 86,000 cod. Now I have 92,000. So spamming this button really does make a difference. Also, you get more customers. The more customers, the more people are gonna buy from you, which means a lot of food that will be bought. And simply, another way is looking in your actual kitchen. So forget these customers for a second. If you look at your kitchen, people, these animals, for example, my cleaning little buddy, the server on top here, they might leave some cod here, and it actually gives you a lot more. So that's also a way, but the best way is just spamming that flyer promo button. This is so easy. Like, if you do this for about half an hour straight, I promise you will not regret this. You will get so much, and you, to be honest, I was in shock when I first saw this, because in this type of game, getting this much so quickly within 10 minutes is completely inedible. Like, I can't imagine it. Also, you don't need to do it super quickly, but I recommend doing it as quickly as a pace as I am right now. So I'm doing it about one time every like second. Also, the third way, another way to, see this is what I mean. The kitchen does lay some cod, but another way is definitely taking care of your customers. This is more obvious than it is. I told one of my friends the technique of spamming the flyer promo button, but they forget about their customers here. Like, they literally forget. Now, spamming the flyer promo button and, you know, giving the people the food, like what I'm doing right now, tapping on the speech bubbles because now the food's cooking, like that drink. Yeah, they both go together so well. Like, look at how much cod I have made. Like, I can buy a lot of stuff with this. It's awesome to me that this strategy actually works for everyone. Except if you're not really paying attention to your customers and you're not, you know, serving them the food, then they might get mad and leave. So hitting the flyer promo button and, like, you know, helping out your customers is actually super effective, because they both go together so well. And I'm sorry, but I just can't believe this game. It's so cute. Link in the description if you want this game. It's actually not that hard to play, especially with this strategy of mine. It's still, like, there's a lot of stuff that you need to unlock, but this is why the strategy is real. Now I'm just gonna do a little speed thing of me doing this and showing you guys how much I will make. Now, of course, this is sped up, but still, like, you'll see how much I will make. So let's go.
Thank you.
I saw. That strategy is really, really, really fast, and I hope that it is helpful for you as well so that you guys can purchase some items. Also, your tasks, you know, might be a little more completed and stuff. But anyways, you guys, I hope you guys enjoyed. I am tired and I just want to sleep, but at the same time I can't because I'm so bored. So I hope you guys enjoyed. I am going to get a lot of tables now because, oh wait, dang it! I didn't realize it would replace the tables. I just thought that it would buy new ones. I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. I am a super addicted player to this game already. I think we all can just clearly tell that. But anyways, you guys, I hope this was helpful for you guys. Please click that subscribe button because I'm trying to get 200 subscribers by 2021. I feel like it might happen just by a chance. So right now it is November. So about December, January, we have like 1 month to go. 2 months to go, actually. But anyways, you guys, I love you all so much. Goodbye. And if not by 2021, let's do it by March when the parasol comes back.